change. We got the most aggressive, animalistic little piglets in the world. And let me tell you something else. I don't say that with disrespect. I waited for this fucking generation. Are you kidding me? Years ago, when a guy would go out on a first date with a chick, it was a movie, popcorn, maybe you got to squeeze a tit for half a minute. Now you go on a first date, if you don't come all over the girl, she thinks you don't like her. I went on a second date with a chick, she's like, I didn't even think you were gonna call me again, cause you didn't come on me. I go, sweetheart, relax, tonight, it's gonna be like I put your head on the yoga machine and pulled the fucking knife out. They don't wear jewelry in their heads today. Everything's in the box. They take off their jeans today. They got diamonds, rubies. They got a string of pearls hanging out of their asshole. Lips a block long. You could have went down on a chick during the recession and come up a wealthy fucking guy. I'm telling you, I went out with this girl a couple weeks ago. She goes like this. I'm a squirter. I don't know what the fuck that is. 2 hours later, a bulldozer in a box, all of a sudden it was like a pipe that burst. Shit shooting out across the room, destroyed my mattress. I had to put on a set of goggles. I'm thinking, she shouldn't be hooked to my cock. She should be hooked to the side of a fucking fire truck. And today, they bleach out their assholes. The asshole they used to try to hide from us. They would dummy it up with extra long pussy hair. They'd hide it like Helen Keller in the fucking attic. And today, it's all bleached out, buffed out on the Facebook page as a profile pic. But you gotta understand the thinking behind this. You gotta understand, because women today, you know it, you little piglet, you know what you do. Women, look at those fucking tits hanging out. Those fucking tits. Picture that. That's why guys go crazy when a chick climbs on top and their tits are bobbling in your fucking face. Guys go crazy. We start jumping like, talking in tongues like De Niro from Cape Fear. But the bleached asshole, let me tell you something. You gotta understand the thinking pattern behind it. You see, women today, they love to hop. From cock to fucking cock, that by the time they're 25, they blow that pussy out to smithereens. So they're thinking, I'll just use my asshole, like a spare tire. My asshole's nice and tight. Yeah, till you start cramming yards of cock in there. And you blow your asshole out of your skin, then you'll be shitting in the street like a fucking horse. You know, and I don't know about you, I'm seeing a lot of guys. How many good looking women we got in here tonight? It's gonna be a lot of loads dropped. Everybody's leaking fluid right now. But me, I don't know about you, I like women big, you know what I mean? Bigger than the bed I'm fucking them on, I gotta tell you. I get them off of Jenny Craigslist, they're amazing. They're so fucking, that when I climb on top, they almost feel like a Tempur-Pedic. You climb off, they got that memory blubber, you know what I mean? There's your handprints, your knee prints, your dick prints all over her fucking head. And let me tell you something, when you fuck something that's 500,000 pounds, it's an accomplishment. You take a running start from another room, jump on her back, you don't know if your cock goes in her ass or pussy, you don't even know if it reaches, but who cares? Just grab the love handles, you know, the ones on the side of her neck. And I don't care how big a chick is, after a while she's gonna be like this, eat my pussy. And I'm like, you're 500 pounds, that's all you got to offer me. And no matter how women today prepare that pussy, no matter what they bit of spray on it to disinfect it. Lysol D40 off. By the time we get down there, it smells like a foot that's been in a shoe for 12 hours. And today they fucking shave it down to street level. It's like going down on cactus. Remember when you could come up with enough hair in your mouth to make a bird's nest? I would go to the dentist for cleaning, they'd have to comb it first, trim it down with a special Norelco. I like it so fucking hairy that when a chick pulls down her jeans, she starts singing "Welcome to the fucking jungle." She bent over.